Alright everyone, welcome back to Tsardom Total War, our Switch campaign. Now this campaign was won on October 13th this year, and I've been meaning to, I even made a poll about continuing down the Italian peninsula. However, what happened is that you remember Kerr back in 1 second. Actually, no, I just need to. There, sorry. Maybe a little too low, but hey ho. What happened was that. Yeah, basically, the same thing that happened here in Tsardom Total War pre-fall of the Constantinople is happening the same. Is happening the same here. So I got kind of pissed about that. So I've been, you know, I slapped that to the side and did other things, because now I'm just paranoid about every single settlement is just gonna. So yeah, that's the reason why it haven't happened. Like, here I can easily take out the state of Ferrara, but if I go down here and I besiege the settlement, decides that hey, I can fight this, I can win. And then it turns out that no, actually, you're gonna have to siege this out for 8 turns, because the game will just shit itself if you try and fight it, and you don't have enough men to actually, you know, win it. Well, like that's actually worth restarting, or not restarting, but reloading a save. So yeah, that's what I haven't done. I just been too upset about it. But hey ho, we do have enough men to actually auto resolve it. Even if I hate it, gonna take that, thank you very much. All of that went to building projects somewhere. And I actually have no idea where the hell I left off. But I'm glad that I can have all these cannons. And I think one of the things was that I'm actually not too comfortable attacking this area, because what is it, 1, 2 sort of 4 armies,
your will.
And they apparently are not comfortable attacking me either. Yes. So it's gonna be like a dead stalemates. Sure, they can move down here, but then they're gonna get blocked by Ferrara over here, which is a target. However, they can actually move out this way. I'm not comfortable about that. So,
your will.
Can actually move you guys here.
Onward.
And then we're gonna have to leave you.
Of course,
that's too far. I totally forgot there were footsteps in this game. Holy shit.
Your orders, number one.
And look at that, some handgunners. Extremely expensive pikemen. But then again, they are mercenaries. Also, I remember now that the Hungarians decided to mess about a few turns ago when I was moving my spies up and down here via a small unit of cavalry. Yeah.
Without a trace, I will hide until morning.
Okay, so now they are completely locked in. Like, can't go there. Can't go here. Can go here. Not here, not there. Yes. And I think I'm gonna actually have to remove a few units in order for them to actually want to attack. Speaking of which,
onward.
And the artillery will have to follow.
We continue tomorrow, my lord. Orders?
Well, that is jack and shit.
Yes.
Orders? Where to, sire?
I'm gonna send you here to keep an eye on those two cities.
Sire.
And we can send... let's keep them as they are now. And next turn we're gonna move and take Asti. Okay, let's hope that it doesn't crash, and if it does, then I guess I just gonna put on the shelf again for a few months and come back later. Ah, look at that. Oh shit. I think there was a reason why I actually did not move there. Okay, we need to cross extremely fast. Both low and high praise. All of you, line up. You, turn a bit. Oh no, the pikemen are gonna be the hardest to get across, seeing how we have to get them like one-on-one. One after another, whatever. Oh, come. I selected you, come on. And you there. And we're just gonna mad dash it. Come on, mad dash it. If only it just wasn't... Actually, I probably could have dealt with them right here. Oh well. No. As I said, yeah, if I could have moved up here, I need to check the terrain better. For someone that has been playing Empire as much as I do, and is, granted, still very bad at it, then, I should have checked the terrain. Yeah, the terrain seems to be even worse over here. So, yeah. Who are these? Ah, and I can't check. Ah, that might be
the battle Contitori Pikeman. If we remain true and wholehearted, victory will be ours.
Come on. Don't worry, this is how the AI does it. It always works for them, so okay, let's we have broken through, sort of. Let's go. Yeah, the train is also awful over here. artillery here, sort of like that. Oh, this is such a risk. Come on, guns, let's do it.
Praise to our Lord! Our men have slain the enemy general! Now his men will lose heart!
My heart stopped there for a second. Like, oh no, he died. Like, oh shit. Oh no, it's the enemy's general. Oh my god. They have no idea what to do they? Why did you stop? Come on, move, run. Oh, that's why. They have two guns. You know what? I mean, oh, I'm being so fickle-minded right now. Like, yes, but also no. Like, what are you doing? Are the guns across yet? Almost. You're retreating, that's good.
The battle is in our favor. If we remain true and wholehearted, victory will be ours.
Okay, that might be a little too much to...
Praise the Almighty! Our enemy has lost his stomach to fight. We must... The enemy are badly blooded. They have lost half their men.
They are very slow to fire. Good thing they have artillery, otherwise I would have been absolutely screwed. Whew. Come on, let's go. You moving? No? Ooh. I think that's called bracketed. So I'm gonna get out of here. To run here. You're good. You're good too, you're across. Most of you at least. That you can walk, and now it's your turn to get across. Is it really getting any better until we get up like here? I feel like that's too far away. Like this is far away enough as it is. You know what? Actually, should you cross or should you recross? I feel like I kinda need you here to deal with the their artillery. And we can speed it up a little bit. Hold on, they will shoot at you, won't they? Sorry for not speeding up. I know I should. They only have one gun with six fellas handling it. So if we can kill we actually have to kill all but two. Because if you only kill one, then this gun can still fire. That's one hell of a nice. You can't reach that. Nah, figured. This is not proper use of these guys. Absolutely not, I am aware. Right, we're just gonna have to wait for them, right? At least they are getting around the enemy. Why is my counter in the middle of the... Okay, let's speed it up now. Listen, if you want a firefight between artillery, then I'm happy to give it, but I have the better ground to hit you on. No need for fire or canister. You guys are a little rested? Yeah, a little. You went from exhausted to tired. Or very tired. Okay. Mena, pike, and hold formation. Very good, yes. Very nice. Oh, you came back. Nice. Oh, just put in. Oh, nice. I don't understand why arrows shows up so much better during the night, but it is kind of beautiful, just like the sky. Okay, let's see where. Okay, so we're going the other way around. Okay. This is gonna take a while, yes. You can do this. Oh, come on. Well, you've got one. That's one cannon out of commission right now. Well, there's still one cannon out, but anyhow. Okay, I think it's time for you to switch to canister or something like that. Have at least, okay, you can be canister because you're out there. Everyone else round shot. Come on, one more. And oh Jesus Christ, look. There we go. That's both guns out of commission. You done yours? Very good. Huh? Oh, sorry. Wait, is that not Mike? Never mind. Let's remove you to hunt down some. Some poor, poor crossbowmen, and what have we not? I could actually move you guys in.
If we remain true and wholehearted, victory will be ours.
They are getting out of there. Wow, that's one hell of a hailstorm. Not the most interesting battle, I will grant you that. So, let's make it more interesting. Ceasefire.
It is unwise to praise the day before sunset, but our men are winning the battle and forging a worthy victory.
He's getting out of there, I was going to say, but no, he ain't. Poke him out of the way. Come on. Oh yeah, these guys are gonna be a hell to crack, so might just as well focus fire on you. Actually, weird. If we try to ignore them and just trying to, maybe not ignore, but trying to draw them out. Maybe not. Okay, yeah, that was Concotta. Pikeman, all right.
The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
I know my artillery is in deep shit, but for now. Could they have stayed for just a minute longer? Well, maybe that's what I realized. Like, we should not stay here. Come on, any day now. Attack! Bombard! That's one hell of a lot of arrows. And I was taking that like, whatever. Just another Monday. We are way. The enemy general flees like the oh, I can't please. Help but think of all the spirit of his army. Friendly casualties that cost. Oh goodness. Who's left? Well, these guys got absolutely hacked. They got outpoked. Who's left?
The enemy there we are. Flees
no one.
The enemy
very
are
nice.
Overcome.
Not this the most interesting great. Battle, I will admit, but a battle nonetheless. And I'm thinking that since it's been oh so long, this is actually quite a nice battle scene, I will admit. Then, you know, I will make this a long one. Yeah, I remember something. If I do this... Good. But yeah, these guys are locked in Verona. In and around Verona. 1, 2, 3, 4... Yeah, it takes everything we got, so,
Yes, Lord! Closing for battle!
I am just gonna do this. I do not trust to play battles right now. Without a trace. You hate me, or sieges. Spy? We can take you as well. Okay. Something to autonomy. Autonomy might just do that. There. Hi. What's up? Don't worry about it. Panic. Let's do it like that, and two of you. Like, if you fuck with me, I will do my damnedest to wrap up this war and go fuck with you, okay? I'm ass whooping for an ass whooping, and that's how this is gonna be. Not that the AI understands a word of what I'm saying, but,
Who do I face? Yes, Martin.
Well, yeah, yes. We're making a new army here. At least that's what I'm thinking after
yes?
seeing all of these small, shitty units.
Orders. Yes!
And why did I bother with Berg Spearmen? They suck. They're like worse than I don't know.
Yes.
I guess a bad memories from them or of them, whatever. Let's have a gun. Ooh, nice. Right. So, you're also a little pesky, aren't you? Ah, you're a fort. I can't actually change you. What am I? Am I? I'm not. Yeah, of course I'm Catholic. I'm a Catholic nation. Yes, very good. Very good indeed. But close, thank you.
Orders. Yes, my lord. Bringing our troops together.
I might not actually have the best army here, but that's gonna be a hell of lead and arrows coming down should they actually try to push through. And these signori cavalry are actually quite good. I know that because I have tried them out. Name the field. How do I do here? There's just too many of them. Like, yeah, sure, I can bring in four armies. Five, but might not actually be that much left if I decide to do so. Like, I'm thinking, what do we have? Three guns or three artillery units?
Yes.
Six.
Your will.
Nine.
Yes.
12.
Orders.
15. There's gonna be a hell of a lot of lead in the air, like, yeah, not good. But I need to free up my armies. That's the thing.
Your orders, noble one.
You had night fighter, didn't you? Night fighter.
Yes.
That's my heir. Oh yeah, that's the douche that just got adopted and then instantly became heir. He does not have night fighter.
Orders.
Night fighter. He has night fighter.
Yes.
Not a night fighter. So with these two,
your will.
I can fight some armies. What are you? Are you night fighter? No, I don't even know. Holy shit! It's amazing that none of these have actually given up on him yet. But hey ho. Usually don't happen with the AI. Ah, those were. Okay, so yeah, this guy.
Yes?
Just double checking. Night fighter, yep.
Your orders, noble one.
So where do we start? Do we start with these smaller ones, or do we start with the bigger ones?
Come face me.
Do I have a spare spy somewhere? Yes, I do, actually. It's way over here. But, you know, yeah, that's the thing, it's way over there.
As you wish.
Let's see what you got here.
Without it,
we seek passage. Ooh, no wow. Battle, Outlander.
Oh, and they have another one. I have no with the proper troops time. Coming in. Okay. Okay. Yeah, we need to do this. I don't trust the Hungarians.
Your orders, number one. Yes. Your will. Onward. Your orders, number
one.
Is
this their capital? No, it's a large city. That's their capital, okay. This is more like garrisons and shit like that. Yeah.
Your Majesty.
Yeah, this yes. Screams garrisons. It feels. Oh yeah, I forgot about you.
Yes.
Or envies the heir. Oh, you have no loyalty. But you are not a night fighter. Okay, so let's actually take a unit orders. From here.
Orders.
Move out. Where are you going? Hold on.
Onward.
I hate that Warhammer doesn't allow you to do that. So you're just like, no, don't go there. Approach. It's just, nope, you told them to go there. Now they're gonna do that. Sucks.
Your orders, number one.
Well, this is actually a fight that I may actually wanna save.
God will be with us, men! To battle!
Ooh, what's this one? Wait a minute, hold on, we're actually gonna get their garrison if they decide to come out. I don't wanna control. I thought you were a knight fighter. No, you weren't.
Your will.
I'm an idiot. This guy is the knight fighter. You bloody fucking moron, Michael. You absolute pillock.
Your orders, noble one.
One thing you need
with
to get straight.
And yours,
all right, never mind. Shit. Fucking hell. Okay, so units, sort of. Hey, so what do we have here? Yeah, hopefully the guns will just knock most of them out of the dozen. Especially the Signore Cavalry. Bloody moron.
We shall claim victory in God's name, men!
If I deploy here, it might actually be difficult for... Wait, okay. So we're coming in here. We're gonna have an ally coming in from here. They start here, and they're gonna have an ally coming in behind them, and wait a minute. You're the enemy right now. So this way. Here. We're coming in like. This, I think, and they have like that. Okay, so or is it like this? No, wait, hold on. No, it gotta be like this, because otherwise this army would not have been called in if it was like... No, wait, it centers around who gets attacked, so yeah. Okay, so we deploy here, we're gonna get allies in from there. There's someone looking at us over there. They're gonna get reinforcements from... Also over there, as well as behind us. So maybe we won't be able to sit back here, but we have a nice ridge here, though. So we're gonna do that a bit. Ooh, these guys, I believe, are extremely expensive. And yeah, these guys are expensive too. But hey, look at that. We actually have someone to open the battle, someone to push through, and then someone to just wrap up. I might actually want you a bit further back, just in case. Just there. And there. You can deploy here just because we're gonna be out there. Anyone else? No? Okay. By the looks of it, we're done. Good, good, and ready to go. Except for you guys, who just needs to be a little redeployed. I actually don't know where to put you. Let's put you here for now. Okay, let's go. Where's the Signori cavalry? Okay, not in this army. And we actually do get reinforcements behind us. I might have been wrong in my calculations then. You just gonna fire one round. Or one round each. Also called a volley. So let's go. There we go. Forgot to put you in that said group, but oh well, easily fixed. So they're coming in from here with that's the Signori cavalry, okay. Well, there's nothing to say that I am not allowed to do this. And suddenly, it's this side that actually needs more protection. And we are actually not gonna stop. We're gonna go. We're gonna go, go, and go. The cannons are not gonna be decisive. Not on our side, at least. Oh, poor peasant. Oh, peasant archers. We might want to go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. See if we can push around their flanks.
Unwise to praise the day before sunset, but our men are winning the battle and forging a worthy victory.
Oh no, you're gonna deploy right in behind me. Oh no. Shit. Okay, that's you know, look at this. Look at that. If you don't get horny right now, I'm not sure what will arouse you. Oh yeah, they get arquebusiers. Oop, let's exploit that or fill it. And let's deploy you behind. Oh no, they actually broke on this side. Let's call you back and we're gonna send you around instead. Move you up here to do that. Move you up here. At least now we have a small reserve. For whatever reason you decided to square up. Oh no. Ah, that's the Signori cavalry I've been trying to look for. Ooh, ooh, ooh. That was a nice shot right there. Holy shit. Oh no. Sick. Oh yeah, most of them died in the charge. Shit. Ooh. Let's go. We don't have time to just sit about. Not with all the archers here.
We are blessed. The enemy general. The enemy are badly bloodied.
Out
they
here?
Have lost half their men.
Okay. Shit. Alright. Maybe the cannons won't play a major part anyway. You, where are your guns? There they are. Let's just keep moving. That's the rest of them. And I can't tell my ally to stop advancing for 10 seconds. But no need to if I'm just ordering everyone forward. It's one hell of a battle. You're a little exposed there. You know what? Let's deploy you like this. Then we're gonna grab your ass and slam you over there. You guys. Okay, we might not be able to reform all of you, but let's try and form you guys up a little bit. Okay, let's go. Oh, I've been farming? I've been forming on their far right here. Left, far right, left. God damn it. Noble Signori Cavalry. Pikemen, and who else do we got here? More Signori. Merchant Cavalry, ooh, nice. Look at that wall of spears and halberds just coming towards you. Holy shit, I would be terrified. And again, I think that's the idea. Let's form you up here, all of you. Thank you. There's artillery up here, I thought. No, just retreating soldiers. Ooh, look at that. Well, yeah, those are the guys that we're shooting at. You guys, come over this way. Might have to actually stop firing right now. Come here. Almost got stuck in there. Okay, so we are a little on this side. You know, ignore everything that happens on that side and just run over here. We need you here. The skirmishes here you guys can deal with. And let's bring you guys in there as well.
Only half the enemy force remains.
Okay, so we only need to hear that one more time, and we have kind of killed half of the all of the enemy units. I don't like that. Not behind us. It's a shame that I can't really get close up more. I have a lot to deal with, actually. That. Maybe your guys are a little too wide. Are they pulling back? They are. They have had enough.
The enemy general flees like the coward he is. Press onward and break the spirit of his army.
Do I have time to reform? Don't know. Well, I can reform some, but... Yeah, they're getting out of there. They have had enough. They're saying GG, VP. And I guess I'm saying the same thing, but I am gonna hunt them down. Just need to reform. Probably a dumb idea, but hey-ho.
Praise the Almighty! Our enemy has lost his stomach to fight! We must push our advantage!
Only heard that once. So one army is getting is dead, and the other two are getting out of there.
The battle is in our favor. If we remain true and wholehearted, victory will be ours.
This is the biggest battle I ever fought, and it feels over so quickly. No, really, it feels over so quickly, like, holy shit. And it's seldom that I actually see the enemy decide to just leave rather than to fight to the death. I guess that kind of makes it a little more special, doesn't it? Like, we don't have this. We're gonna try and get the hell out of here. But yeah, EG, we're gonna harass them with our cavalry.
It's unwise to praise the day before sunset, but our men are winning.
But
the battle,
our men will be unable to catch up with them. So there's that. Oh yeah, you were hunting the spearmen back there. Where are they gonna go?
Our enemy has lost his stomach to fight. We must push our advantage.
And that's the third. Let's hunt them down. It was a good fight. I've been playing for an hour now. I don't know. Like, should I do one more? No. Let's save this. I should have done this, but let's save the rest of the battles for next time. Thank you all for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. This was enjoyable. And I see you all then. Farewell.
Light cavalry.
Come on. I think these are... There's a few units here. Nothing to worry too much about. Thank you. And that's all of us. And with that shot, the battle is over.
Oh, all of shit. Christendom will be awed by the victory we have won here today.
Well, they didn't have a lot of militia units by the looks of it, but that doesn't change anything. That was an epic battle, that was a great battle, and I wish I had more of them. I prefer winning. How many did I lose? I lost 600-700 and 733. They lost just a shitload. Very few. We actually got some captured men. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Hey, wanna trade? No? Okay, they retreated here as I expected them to do. Or actually, like, anywhere here. So, yeah. See you next time. Farewell. The only annoying thing now is that he's stuck with having to deal with this siege. So, yeah, might as well, like, do this.
We will engage them honorably, my lord. Without question, yes?
Yeah, I'm sorry, I can't keep on playing.